consideration when the judges look at those cars, not just which is the best car in terms of its appearance on the show field.
That's right. Thanks so much for that, Bill. Let's not forget, everyone, People's Choice Award boxes. Please remember to vote at the boxes that are all around the field again by noon. There's a QR code by the People's Choice to take a survey for a chance to win a $250 gift card. And while we're on the subject of QR codes, last night we had the wonderful opportunity to be at the gala, which is a big fundraiser here for the event. Again, this is where the $15 million-ish comes from. But there's a silent auction that started last night and will run all the way through Monday that everyone can participate in. There's some really fantastic items. So as you would like to participate in the silent auction, hit the QR code. It'll take your smartphone right to the site, browse the items, bid as your heart's content. It's utterly easy and fantastic.
Bid early and bid often, as they say. But that closes, I believe, Monday, so people have plenty of time to look at those, take a look through the QR code, as Brad said, and see if there's something that clicks. You never know.
All right. We'll go dark for a few, and then we'll be back in a bit.
Thank you.
Absolutely, but I notice you're not throwing food on both sides anymore.
Yeah, so there's so many judges these days.
It's radio, so I can edit it or I can put it online.
Light green.
Thank you.
Yeah.